Hello everyone, this is Chad Novotny with your weekly video update. Starting this update with a video called The Power of Words. It definitely makes you think about how your attitude and words can affect you and everyone around you. I think you're going to like it. So anyway, sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Do to my sign?
I wrote the same, but in different words.
Thanks, love.
This just in, you are live today, so pick up the phone and tell someone you are thinking of them today. Okay, here is the website of the week. It is funnyordie.com. Will Ferrell and his friend launched this in 2007. My favorite skit is with his friend's two-year-old daughter, Pearl, and she is his mean landlord. It's pretty funny. So there's a link right up over here to my right. This next video is a spoof on the video you may have seen on TV or online with those two babies talking in the kitchen. So enjoy.
Yourself.
Okay, here is my business of the week. It is Precision Roofing. They were the business of the week before, but I wanted to let you know about them again since there were so much hailstorms that went here through Kansas City. There may be some roofing companies coming in with crews from out of town, also storm chasing companies, so you need to be careful when you're working with a roofing company. Now, Precision is a local company that you can trust, so if you're one of those unlucky ones, please check them out. There's a link right over here to my right. Make sure you mention my name when you give them a call. That was your video update. Mortgage rates are still low, but they're starting to creep up over the last week, so make sure you give me a call if you know anybody looking to purchase a home or do any home refinancing. I'm going to go out this weekend, enjoy the weather, go into the lake to help a friend do some work on a retaining wall, maybe have a couple brews. Anyway, please get my name out if you know anyone looking to refinance or buy a home. Forward this video to your friends and family, and have a great week.